Catholicism and the established church system came into being gradually and was officially formed in the 4th century. Bible-believing Christians rejected that established church but were unfortunately persecuted by the established Catholic church system because they would not unite with them. I suspect you would persecute Christians who disagree with you today if you had the opportunity.